Hi, I'm Swadesh. I'm going to explain about solar system. Our solar system is part of the galaxy called Milky Way. Sun is one among the million stars in Milky Way. Sun is made of gases and it is always burning. Planets revolve around the sun. Mercury is the closest planet to the sun and it is very hot. Mercury was considered the messenger of gods by Romans and we call it Buddha. Venus is the second moon and it shines bright in the night. Venus is visible from the earth. Venus is named after the Roman god of love and beauty and we call it Shukra. Earth is the third planet from the sun. It has water, air and fertile soil and makes room for various living things. We call Earth as Bhumi Devi. Moon is the only natural satellite of Earth. Moon revolves around the Earth and we call it Chandra. Mars, the red planet, is full of dust and could possibly be our home next. We call it Mangal and it is named after the Roman god of war. There is belt of asteroids between Mars and Jupiter. Jupiter, the largest planet, has more number of moons than any other planet. It is so big that it can hold more than 1,000 Earths in it. Jupiter's gravity is more than twice of Earth. Jupiter got its name from the Roman king of gods and we call it Guru. Saturn is the sixth planet from the sun with a ring of ice and dust. Saturn was considered the father of Jupiter, the ancient Rome, and we call it Shani. Uranus is blue in color due to the presence of methane and is regarded as the magician. The mystic Neptune got its name from the Roman god of seas. Pluto, the dwarf planet, is the farthest and the darkest and got its name from the Roman god of the underworld. Vast is the universe and there are tiny specks of dust in it. Let's shed all our ego and hatred and spread love and peace.